Francisco de Almeida was the first governor of Portuguese in India. He introduced the policy of blue water. He established first Portuguese factory at Cochin.